And today I'm in Ayr. Look at the place, man, it's unbelievable. Look at that. Look at that Titanic over there. Look at the whole place. As you can see, it's a brilliant, brilliant day today. It's sunny, it's a bit cloudy, but it's raining. Well, it was raining 5 seconds ago. So look at the swan. There you can do a bit of fishing and find some fish if there is any, and as you can see you might have to walk like 3, 4, 5 meters, and it's a brilliant experience. As I am further near the place where you can do fishing, it is a brilliant way, but I think you should keep your children away from it, little kids, like 1, 2 year old or up to 6 or 7 years old, because there's no safety near the bit, so anyone can jump in, which is not meant to be, because you might end up in Isle of Man for all you know. So the verdict of this place is that there's tons of restaurants, hotels, and you might want to see a bit of wildlife, swans, and there's tons of ice cream parlors, and the kids and the teenagers might want to have some food, and it's, if you want to stay in hotels or restaurants or might want to relax,